Barbara Smith, a radio darling. For over 40 years, she brightened the days and warmed the hearts of many. She began her career in 1964. 1964? Holy shit.
Wait, there was radio back then?
Gas was 30 cents per gallon.
30 cents? What?
Cost of a new car was $3,500. Can't Buy Me Love was on top of the charts.
Ooh, I know this one. Beastie Boys, right?
The president was Lyndon B. Johnson.
Wow, this was like a history lesson.
Sunshine.
Edna.
Fabulous.
Caring.
Fashionable.
Frisky.
Busy. Vivacious.
Soprano!
Ageless.
Songbird.
Timeless.
Diva.
Sunny.
Neurotic.
Effervescent.
Illuminous.
Vibrant.
Dangerous.
Exceptional.
Smitty.
Angelic.
Love.
Suspicious. And Barbara, you know I love you, and because I'm doing this video, I can talk more. But you're too perfect. There has to be some dirt on you, and I'm gonna find it. Over the next hour...
Whoa. 10 minutes.
Over the next 10 minutes, I'm going to expose the truth about you, Miss Barbara Smith. Smith. Pretty generic last name, don't you think?
Before she was in the radio business, she was in the business. Scantily clad and woman of the night. Money was good. It was real good. But Barbara, also known as dancer number 5, wasn't satisfied.
Jess, I don't think it's a very good idea to start off Barbara Smith's going away video calling her a hooker.
Why? Do you have something to hide, Davey? Awfully protective of your girl, aren't you?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Back to the story. She decided to get into radio. The money wasn't as good, but she could meet some potential clients, actors, artists, and athletes. She was also a big fan of the Bieber.
Jess, inappropriate.
Ugh, you're sick.
You crossed the line.
That's awesome! The actual show, Leave It to Bieber. Bieber.
What?
Then, tragedy! News of her past caught up with her at a wedding. She begged, she pleaded, she was going to clean up her act.
All right, so for the last 30 years or so, she's had a clean record. So, with that, why retire now, at the peak of her career? Clearly, she's hiding something.
Inter-office relations.
What?
Strictly professional, of course.
Absolutely not. No.
Sure, we work well together, but not like that.
Uh-huh.
So in love with you.
She's a class act, so no.
It's look at that. Business. Yellow.
Drugs.
Why are you looking at me?
Alcohol.
Well, I know what I put in my coffee, but I can't speak for Barbara.
Blackmail.
I swear it was to advance my career.
She tried to retire before, but it just didn't stick. Obviously, the question is, who is to blame?
What did you do? What are you talking about? What did I do?
Yeah.
Oh, midday's light? You're going to midday's light. Light Rock, it's just time. You've already had midday's, just moving across to Light Rock.
What the... Okay, but no, I was talking about Barbara Smith leaving.
Oh, Barbara Smith leaving. Give her a break. She wants to go. It's been 40 years. 40 years of this building and these people. She's gonna go.
Well, what are we gonna do? We need her.
This is BS. Open casting call. Barbara Smith auditions.
Oh, hi, Diane.
Oh, balls.
Last call to order your calendars.
Where did you get that bag?
Good morning, Diva! I bought this outfit at Chico's. How are the boys?
Terrible. I don't know what she thought she was wearing to an audition. Like, a joke. Pretty much, they all sucked.
Damn.
Thanks for the heads up on that one.
Great. Stacia, Mom.
Stupendous.
Awesome.
Underwhelming.
Other mother.
Refreshing.
Love.
Boring.
Spectacular.
Quitter.
Lovely.
Lovely.
Double one! We already got that one! Sucker!
Delightful.
Fantabulous.
Incredible.
Panache.
Youthful.
Feel free to Google it now in the room.
Favorite.
Classy.
Beautiful.
Phenomenal.
Omnipresent.
Precious.
Good morning!
Scrumtrulescent.
Class act.
Super fashionista, exuberant harmonious.
Bye, Barbara, I miss you.
She is the Energizer Bunny who keeps going and going. Our mom, grandma, and great friend to all. We love you.
To have doubted you, but to make it up to you, I think it's about time, and you're welcome, finally your own parking spot!
One more year! 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 One more year!
Leave it to Beaver. Beaver's fun to say. That's good for the outtakes.
You're shaking, buddy. Go home.
Okay. Are you ready?
Barely.
One f***ing word.
Don't put that part in. Super fashionista and exuberant harmonious. I want to do that over again.
When'd you get the new TV?
Are you serious? I've had it like over a year.
Spunky!
Nice.
Did I not freeze enough at the end?